everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are doing great. This is Dipshika and it is your EVS period. Our today's topic is places. Man is a social animal. He lives in a society. Families or people who live near our house are our neighbors. Together, we form neighborhood. Neighbors play an important role in our lives. Good neighbors can make our life pleasant. We should help our neighbors. We should share things with our neighbors. We should be polite with our neighbors. Good neighbors can provide useful services to its people. In our neighborhood, we can find houses, buildings, and shops. In our neighborhood, we can find many roads. Some roads are wide and some roads are narrow. There are many important places in our neighborhood. Some of them are schools, parks, market, post office, bus stand. Now we will study all the places of our neighborhood in detail. Market. A market is a place from where we buy things of our daily need. School. Friends, you go to school. Right? A school is a place where we go to learn and study. Bus stand. A bus stand is a place where people stand in a queue to catch a bus. We board and get off a bus at the bus stand. Hospital. Children, where does your parents take you when you are not feeling well? Right, we go to a hospital for treatment when we fall sick. Park. A park is a place where children go to play many outdoor games and relax. Police station. Police station is a place where we can file complaints against crime. Police working at the police station to maintain law and order. Bank. A bank is a place where we deposit our money. We can also keep our jewelry safe in the bank. Railway station. A railway station is a place where people wait to catch a train. Shopping mall. A shopping mall is a place where we go for shopping. A shopping mall has various kinds of shops. Zoo. A zoo is a place where we go to see different animals. Library. A library is a place where we can go and study books. You can also borrow books from the library. Post office. Post office is a place where we can buy stamps, postcards, and envelopes. We can send money orders and telegrams to our family and friends. Bakery. A bakery is a place where breads and cakes are made and sold. Movie theater. A movie theater is a place where we go to watch movies. In movie theater, the movies are shown on a big screen. Water park. A water park is a place which is filled with water rides. It is used for entertainment.
points to remember. People who live near our houses are our neighbors. Together we form neighborhood. We should keep our society and city clean and pollution free. So children, now we will do this. Name the following. A place for treatment when we fall sick. So children, where do you go when you fall sick? Yes, come on fast. I have told you earlier. Yes, hospital. Next is a place from where we buy things of our daily need. Yes, it's market. MARKET, market. Next is a place where children play. Children, where do you go to play? Yes, park. PARK, park. Next is a place where you go to learn and study. Children, where do you go and learn and study? Yes, it's a school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Guess the places. So children, now you have to look all these things and tell me to which places these things are related. So first is, yes, can you guess? Yes, it is post office. So postcards, envelopes are related to post office. Next is, yes, where do you sit, children? In hospital? Yes. Next is swings, ball. Where do you see it, children? Yes, park. Next is bus. Where do you see bus? Bus stop. Next is blackboard. Children, where do you see blackboard? Yes, in school. Children, I hope you understood the chapter very well. Now, we will meet in my next class. Till then, take care of yourself. Keep revising the chapter. Bye.